This is what our country looked like in 1840, when our country began to go. There were 26 states, which is more than half of the states we have today.
Before California and Nevada,
I guess it's fun to be one!
Guess what?
They should have placed it somewhere else.
You should put it somewhere in the middle of this.
A couple of years later, a new state was born. That state is... the state of Florida. And then after that, there's Texas. And then a couple of months later again,